En septiembre 11 del año 2001, un grupo terrorista conocido como Al-Qaeda atacó a los Estados Unidos secuestrando a 4 de sus aviones de líneas aéreas comerciales. Más de 3.000 personas murieron ese día y miles de familias quedaron devastadas. Los efectos de los ataques alcanzaron por toda la nación, hasta comunidades pequeñas en la ciudad de San Diego. Un grupo de estudiantes de una clase de video tomaron una cámara y entrevistaron a personas de diversos orígenes, desde un joven musulmán hasta un padre de familia mexicano. Estos estudiantes y su instructor grabaron los sentimientos y reacciones de sus vecinos. Ellos lograron hacer un video que demuestra que todos fueron afectados por los ataques y que todos estaban preocupados por el futuro del país y de sus comunidades.
Do you know what happened on Tuesday?
Yeah, a plane crashed into the 2 twin buildings.
And do you know where?
In New York.
First of all, could you describe the scene when you first heard about the attack?
Well, I was in school. I just got in school, and they put on the news, and they told me all about it.
Estaba en my job, en la machine, work. And me looking my friends and other machines, my supervisor, everything, guys, eran stop the machines. I mean, nothing, no sabía nada. Seguí trabajando, hasta que me dijeron, pues me lo dijeron en inglés y no lo entendí, hasta que me dijeron lo que había pasado, pero estuvo feo.
How did you find out about it?
I saw it in the news, and teachers at school told me.
One of my teacher's names is Ms. Falcourt, and she told us about the incident first of all, and then she told us to watch the news, so we watched the news, and then that's how I figured out that the plane crashed into the twin buildings, and that a piece of the Pentagon got chipped. They got hit by another airplane.
What did you feel like during the attack? Like, what happened during the attack? Like,
scared. I feel scared, thinking they would do something here.
Fue un día muy duro aquí para los Estados Unidos, y yo como soy mexicano, en veces no encuentra uno palabras para expresar eso que hicieron las personas, pero. Pues no es humano eso que hicieron y lo traemos en el corazón.
How do you feel about it as a Muslim?
I feel bad, and I feel when I go around, I feel embarrassed because they think that we help them and all that, and people. They mess around with us.
In school, was there any difference between before the incident and then after in school?
No. Yeah. Black people started to beat the living crap out of Somalians.
at other schools. They have their own war.
What do you mean by own war?
The own war, because these the white kids, they're fighting with the other Muslim kids at these parks, and they beat up each other and all that. They get in fights, you know, like in a whole group.
Do you feel any threatened by any of the Islamic faith in our community?
Like, no. No, because I have friends.
Pues yo digo a mi forma de ser que no todos los musulmanos son culpables. No todos. Si es uno entre 100 que hizo daño, no se puede culpar a todos. Es mi opinión.
What did the other people say in this Muslim community? What's the general feeling of Muslim community?
They said they felt bad and all that stuff about the planes crashing, and the lady said that they were stupid and that they didn't think after what they did, crashing into the towers and die.
A comparación de los terroristas, yo, por miles de millones de dólares que me dieran, yo no me quito la vida y ni le voy a ir a quitar la vida a nadie.
Well, I hope it doesn't go to war, because I wouldn't like that. I have some friends that are like in the Navy, and I wouldn't want them to go to war.
Do people, you know, act differently towards you now? Or?
They act the same way as they did when that didn't even happen.
Is that the general feeling, general atmosphere of this community? Is that everyone sort of gets along?
Yeah.